RV parking. Beautiful view in the backyard. We're gonna walk in. Hopefully my client doesn't call me while I'm doing this, but if he does, I'll revisit this house. Beautiful entryway. The ceiling fans. If you look here. So it'll make you dizzy. There's a downstairs bedroom. You notice the crown molding goes all the way through. Let's go back out of here. Nice and slow. Molding all the way through the house. Nice wine area. Let's see if there's a Harry Potter area underneath the stairs. Nope. This is what we got. What do you think? Can I get a thumbs up? Anybody watching this morning? Everyone awake? Can I go in the garage? A garage is a garage, but there's hanging areas. There's some storage racks. So it's nice to have extras. Let's see if there's two car garage. Okay, so it's actually a three-car thing. So that's nice to have with two cars, one in front of the other, and a place for toys. That's pretty cool. Get the birds going on in the backyard. Lovely that he's doing the open house today. Sometimes mudrooms have, sometimes they have sinks. This one doesn't have a sink, but it's got a place for your fold laundry. Yeah, this for a baby. Baby clothes, oh my gosh, it's been so long since I've seen baby clothes like that. My twins are 13, and they're huge. I Todd. How you doing, buddy? So you have here, you have storage, towels in the hall. Then you got this room over here. See, it's a great theme all the way through the house. What's not to like? Solar, it's got solar panels, and the solar panels are paid for. So this house you can buy with solar, you got a pool. As you can see, you got a fire pit. Gorgeous view of canyon country. Did we go this one already? No, we didn't go in this one. So let's go to this one. See, crown molding. Another walk-in closet, decent size. It's a good guest closet. Wainscoting. Let's see. Oh, we haven't been over here yet. Let's go to this hall closet. Okay, so this looks like another area for towels and things. Here's the master. Look at that. Look at that, wow. More crown molding. Here's the master. My client's about 10 minutes out, so we'll do this as quick as we can. If we have to, we'll come back to the backyard. There's the bathroom. Here's a walk-in closet, a true walk-in closet. Oh my gosh, look at that. A true walk-in closet. I'll do it this way so you can actually see. Hello. That's a true walk-in closet. Wow. Anybody think of anybody that could use a beautiful house like this? Call me, Sam Silver, Home Smart, 661-621-5340. This is an open house. It's not going to last very long. Let me show you the backyard. Wait till you see this. We'll go kind of quick here. They even have chickens here. It's kind of funny. That's okay. There's a wood floors. Let's go to the backyard and check things out. Yeah, see, there's a chicken coop. Like I told you. See, there's RV parking. So you got RV parking, pool, solar panels, patio cover, chickens if you want them. And let's go check out the back view. Let's go over here. Fire pit for those cold nights. Here's the back view. What a beautiful view. And this is canyon country, which is still in the Santa Clarita Valley, close to the 14. What do you think? Anybody know somebody looking to buy a house like this? Let me know. RV parking, solar panels, solar paid, gorgeous pool. This home is great for entertaining for the summer. chicken coop if you want a chicken. That's kind of fun. Well, call me. You got double air conditioning because it's a large house. Call me 661-621-5340. Sam Silver HomeSmart. Talk to you soon. Thanks for visiting, Todd, and whoever else is visiting. Take care. Bye.